pride in our hearts, memories in our soul. Let's salute the nation on this Republic Day. On this occasion of great pride and honor, I take immense pleasure to wish you all a very happy Republic Day. I consider it a great honor to welcome our esteemed chairman, Sri Sarat Chandra Mishra, and revered principal, Sir Dr. Kesab Chandra Satpathy. The dignitaries are being escorted by all the civil defense teachers comprising of NCC Army officers, NCC Air officers, Scout Masters, Guide Captains, NSS in charge, and Red Cross in charge. Irrespective of our culture, civilization, caste, creed, and religion, the most important binding factor is our national flag. The tricolor symbolizes courage, truth, and prosperity. Now, may I request our Honorable Chairman, Sri Sarat Chandra Mishra, and our respected Principal Sir, Dr. Kesab Chandra Satpathy, to hoist the national flag along with other dignitaries.
जय जन मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता सिंधु गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल गंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलधि तरंगा शुभ नामे जागे तब शुभ आशीष मागे गाहे तब जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे
Jai Hind. Now I request our dignitaries to take the seats. Today, we all are here to celebrate the 72nd Republic Day of our nation. I welcome you all. We celebrate this day with utmost serenity and commitment because the Constitution of India came into force on this day. We feel honored to have with us our revered regional officer, cum principal, Sir Dr. Kesab Chandra Satpathy. It won't be an exaggeration to state that Sir is a dynamic leader, an inspirational pathfinder, and a prominent administrator. I would like to request Sir to kindly welcome and address the gathering.
With freedom in the mind, strength in words, pureness in our blood, pride in our souls, zeal in our hearts, let us salute our nation on this Republic Day. Good morning to all patriotic souls present in this platform. Greeting of Happy Republic Day 2021. On this significant occasion of the 72 Republic Day of India, I offer my salutation to the forefathers of our mighty nation who made the dream of a free India a possible reality. Every year we celebrate on 26th January as the Republic Day because the Constitution of India came to force on this day. This day reminds us our freedom struggle and how the great freedom fighters of our country sacrificed their lives to get us the Purna Swaraj. It is because of their struggle that today we are living in a democratic country where each citizen has the right to equality, right to freedom, right against exploitation, and right to freedom of religion, cultural and educational rights, and right to constitutional remedies. Today is the day to reaffirm our commitment to unity in diversity, fraternity, and equality among all our citizens. Switching over from the physical world that we know, from the inception of our freedom, this year, in a peculiar way, we are observing this Republic Day. I am definitely missing my students, those who were always in all the celebration on the field, marching on the tune of the band, giving a lot of slogans, doing a lot of cultural activities on this field. So we are missing our children, our parents on this particular occasion. I feel elated to welcome our new chairman to the school managing committee, Sri Sarat Chandra Mishra, a man of discipline who has been our constant source of motivation and guidance in all the initiative that we take up, sir. I'm happy to have you and to have your presence in this Republic Day. Being a person from the uniform service, we are very happy to get him here, but we are not able to arrange our celebration very richly as we used to do in all the time. I welcome our distinguished member of the school managing committee, those who are present virtually, parent teachers coordination committee members, our ever supportive parents who are watching it in life. I welcome the teachers and staff of the school who are physically present here for this celebration. My heartiest welcome to my dear students who have joined us online and observing this day on significance along with us. I welcome one and all. My dear children, I really wish to express that your absence is felt in every corner of the institution, especially on this day of celebration. This year was different, as everybody knows. It taught us many lessons. Despite the challenges, life goes on. And I hope that things will soon normalize, and by next year, next academic year, we would feel the thumping footsteps of the march past of this field again. On this day, here is my only message to our young India and young generations, those who will take over the charges of the nation and definitely allow this nation to march ahead with all glory, what we had and what we have and what we'll have. Let us pledge to take part in nation building in our own unique way. Our efforts towards building a new India starts from you, my children. It is not what the nation can give you, rather than ask this question, what you can give to the nation. I always, from this platform, giving a message to all the people that do not ask what the society has given to you. Rather, ask what you can give to the society. Reason is what you are today that you have taken from this society, and honestly adding some values with the social values. You have to honestly hand over to the younger generation. With this, I convey my sincere thanks to the chief guest of this Republic Day, 72nd Republic Day, and it is a memorable one. I think 100 years people will remember this Republic Day. as we are observing without the students in a school campus. With this, sir, I express my gratitude, accepting our invitation and to be remain with us, and with your wisdom, you will definitely encourage the teachings, faculties, and also the students to march ahead with the commitments and with the advice what you will give today. With this, again, I convey my sincere thanks to everybody, mainly the people, those who are in the back of the screen and organizing this function. Thank you very much. God bless you all. Vande Utkala Janani. Jai Hind.
Thank you so much, sir, for your knowledgeable ideas and words of wisdom. Fana hone ki ijazat li nahi jati. ये वतन की मोहब्बत है दोस्तों, पूछ कर की नहीं जाती। आओ देश का जयगान करें, जन्मभूमि की रक्षा के लिए जीवन कुर्बान करें। Presenting before you a beautiful patriotic song by our teachers.
करे सलाम इस तिरंगे को जो हमारी शान है, सदा सर रखना ऊंचा इसका, जब तक शरीर में जान है, जब तक शरीर में जान है।
जननी जन्मभूमि स्वर्ग से महान है, महान है, महान है। जननी जन्मभूमि स्वर्ग से महान है, महान है, महान है।
इसके वास्ते तन है, मन है और प्राण है। इसके वास्ते तन है, मन है और प्राण है, और प्राण है।
जननी जन्मभूमि स्वर्ग से महान है, महान है, महान है।
जिसकी आन पर कभी जो बात कोई आ पड़े, बात कोई आ पड़े, इसके सामने जो जुल्म के पहाड़ हो खड़े, के पहाड़ हो खड़े। इसके आन पर कभी जो बात कोई आ पड़े, बात कोई आ पड़े, इसके सामने जो जुल्म के पहाड़ हो खड़े, के पहाड़ हो खड़े।
मुकाबला करेंगे जब तक जान में जान है, मुकाबला करेंगे जब तक जान में जान है। जननी जन्मभूमि स्वर्ग से महान है, महान है, महान है।
झूमती गंगा यमुना झूमती, इसके पर्वतों की चोटियां गगन को झूमती, चोटियां गगन को झूमती। इसकी गोद में हजारों गंगा यमुना झूमती, गंगा यमुना झूमती,
इसके पर्वतों के चोटियां गगन को छूमती, चोटियां गगन को छूमती, इसकी जय पताका ही स्वयं विजय निशान है, इसकी जय पताका ही स्वयं विजय निशान है। जननी जन्म भूमि स्वर्ग से महान है, महान है, महान है। जननी जन्म भूमि स्वर्ग से महान है, महान है, महान है। इसके वास्ते तन है, मन है और प्राण है, इसके वास्ते तन है, मन है और प्राण है, और प्राण है। जननी जन्म भूमि स्वर्ग से महान है, महान है, महान है। जननी जन्म भूमि स्वर्ग से महान है, महान है, महान है।
गणतंत्र दिवस के उपलक्ष्य पर इस जन्मभूमि को शत शत नमन। थैंक यू सो मच टीचर्स फॉर दिस मेलोडियस सॉन्ग। आई एम एक्सट्रीमली लेटेड टू टेक एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू इंट्रोड्यूस आवर रेस्पेक्टेड चेयरमैन श्री शरद चंद्र मिश्र, फॉर्मर डायरेक्टर जनरल ऑफ पुलिस ओडिशा। श्री मिश्र ब्रिंग्स विद हिम मेनी इयर्स ऑफ रिच एंड वेरिड एक्सपीरियंस इन द फील्ड ऑफ एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन एज वेल एज डिप्लोमेसी। Shri Mishra has served as Joint and Cabinet Secretary to Government of India. He has also served as Counselor of Indian High Commission, Dhaka, Minister of Indian Embassy, Washington, D.C., USA. Sir is the founder chairman of Odisha Staff Selection. He is also a prolific writer. With this note, I would like to request our Honorable Chairman, Sir, to address the gathering.
Esteemed Principal Dr. Satpathy, teachers, students who are not here, I miss you, my grandchildren, and all other participants. I am happy and proud to be here. Happy because we are celebrating the 72nd Republic Day of the country. Proud because I am presiding over one of the best schools in the country. Thank you, DAV management, for entrusting this responsibility on me. Friends, when I stand here in this podium to talk to you on the Republic Days, my mind goes back to years and years. Between all of you and me, there's a difference. The difference is all of you were born in independent India. I was born in British India. That too in an estate which is called a Gujarat. I was 11 years old when India became independent. I was 14 years in my 14th year when this great country became a republic and I became a citizen. In my autobiography, I have written this on a chapter, Prajaru Nagariko. Mun Praja Thili Nagariko Hili. I was a subject, then I became a citizen. I still remember 61 years back, as an IPS probationer in 1960, I had participated in the Republic Day Parade. Gone are those happy memories. Good old days. My young friends, it's a great day for us. As you all know, the whole concept of equality, liberty, fraternity emerged in France after the French Revolution. The concept of democracy came from the Western world to us. And Indians who studied in England got this idea. I brought it here. All our great leaders, Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Sardar Patel, Subhash Chandra Bose, even the Pakistani leader, M.A. Jinnah, they all studied in England and got these liberal ideas from from France, from England, and the freedom struggle in Ireland, because that is the time the Irish struggle was going on. And we invoked this and internalized it and got into the system. We got this freedom after a lot of struggle. Our grandfathers, great-grandfathers, sacrificed their career, their property, their everything, so that their children and grandchildren will get the benefit. And we are the beneficiary. My friends, being the beneficiary, it is a great responsibility on us. We are not only happy, but it is a responsibility to us that today we are citizens of a very proud country, and we are sitting equally, not as a dominion, not as an independent, dependent country, equally with other big countries. We are now a member of the Security Council. Great poet Rabindranath Tagore had said, Prabhu, jake potoka diyecho, take bohon korar shakti dao. Means, if you have given a flag to somebody, give him the power, the position to hold the flag. Today, our problem is to, responsibility is to hold the flag. We should hold the flag, march ahead, and become the leading country in the world. Today, we are the sixth economy. We should become the first or the second economy. Even in COVID days, we have produced, manufactured medicines. We are exporting abroad. Friends, can you believe? When the country became independent, we are not even manufacturing a needle. Needles are being imported to this country. Today, we are constructing aircraft carrier. Today, we are exporting materials relating to war, relating to aeroplanes. Things have changed, but there is further scope. There is further ideas to change. And all this responsibility lies with you, because you are the next generation. You have to do, you have to go up and become, make this country the leading country in the world. I still remember the days when a sheep of wheat was coming from USA and India was being paid. I was SP Kalahandi when there was famine in Kalahandi. Today, Kalahandi is a surplus district. Today, India is surplus in food grains. We have progressed, but we have to progress further. To my friend students, before saying something, let me congratulate this young boy, Anwes, and congratulations to him, my blessings to him. To my young students, let me tell you one, two things. Many students come to the school and pass out from the school. It is the average student, ordinary student, who goes back with a certificate. It is the real student who inherits all the values and the systems and learns the tricks of the trade so that he can face all the problems in life. You must try to inculcate and inherit all the qualities from the school so that whatever problem you face in life, you are able to handle it and do it properly. My boys and girls, my grandchildren, my best wishes to you, my blessings to you. Go ahead. As I said in Sanskrit, urdhogami huo. Go ahead and all that. And see that your country prospers. And finally, all the world is aging. We are only a young country. So, as you know, today, the Indians are the largest number of immigrants in the world. This immigration will increase. You will have to immigrate to other countries. You will have to immigrate to other parts of the world, other parts of the country. Whenever you are, I am told, Dr. Satpathy was one day telling me that there are 105 countries in which this alumni of this school are working. It may so happen that you will initial further. But wherever you are, whatever you are, never forget three things. Your motherland, your mother and your alumni, the alumni which made you a person. Thank you very much. Best wishes, blessings. Thanks.
Thank you so much, sir, for this note of optimism. Your inspiring words will definitely help to inculcate the patriotic quotient in all of us. There are no limits to what you can accomplish except the limits you place on your own thinking. Until you spread your wings, you will have no idea how far you can fly. We are proud to share that Master Anvesh Shubham Pradhan, a student of Standard 9, DAV Public School, Chandrasekharpur, has been conferred with Pradhan Mantri Rashtriya Bal Puraskar for exceptional achievement in scholastic accomplishments. Anvesh has received an award of Rs. 1 lakh, a memento, and a certificate from Government of India. A voracious reader who loves reading science fiction has been awarded more than 200 certificates, prizes, and scholarships by various reputed international, national, and state-level organizations like Australian Mathematics Competition, UNSW, Global Australia, SASMO, ISFO, SOF, JMO, DAV Olympiad, Indian Institute for Studies in Mathematics, etc., to name a few. Anvesh aspires to make contributions in the field of research and innovation. Needless to say that behind every bright student, there lies a great parenting and contribution of the teachers. Congratulations to the proud parents and mentors for their consistent support. We are elated to call upon the stage Master Anvesh Shubham Pradhan, along with his parents, Mr. Manas Ranjan Pradhan and Mrs. Jharana Pradhan. Please put your hands together for him. An indeed proud moment for all DAVians. I would request our chairman, sir, to felicitate Master Anvesh with token of appreciation and recognition. Let's cheer for Anvesh. Huge round of applause for him. Master Anvesh proudly considers his mother as his greatest inspiration. Congratulations again to him and his proud parents who inculcated the good values, humility, and thirst for knowledge. A good upbringing molds a child into a good human being. God bless you, champ. Keep shining. Congratulations again to Anvesh and the proud parents, and indeed a proud moment for all DAVians. Wants to express his feelings, so I would like to request him to come to the podium. Anvesh.
First of all, my heartfelt thanks to Honorable Chairman Sir, respected Principal Sir, all my esteemed teachers and my dear friends. The journey to this Bal Shakti Puraskar 2021 was very exciting and wonderful. Now I am going to share my inspiration and principles which I followed from my childhood days to achieve this Bal Shakti Puraskar 2021. First of all, from my childhood, my parents showed me the Gurukul periods of Ramayana, Mahabharata or Chandragupta Maurya. From that, I learned the basic value system which should be followed for every student life. We rightly say that student life is the golden life because what we learn now will set an impression in our mind and this will help further in our future also. So my basic principle was that I learned three things. I learned to set success from failure. I learned to make a failure not as a demerit, but as a merit to reach great heights. First, I have applied for this Bal Shakti Puraskar for 3 times, but I have won now. But remaining 2 times also, I hadn't won. So I was not motivated. First, demotivated, my parents motivated me the first time when I was demotivated. Because this is one reputed award and our Honorable Prime Minister and President present this award in Delhi. But now it was held virtually yesterday only. And I was very happy to meet our Honorable Prime Minister, sir. So as an inspiration, he said to spread 3 messages, which I want to carry forth now. The first thing he said was, we should maintain our continuity. That means when one thing is over, it is not an end. It is just a new beginning. And now I consider this award as a new beginning for my future. As our Honorable Chairman Sir said, we can proceed further, maybe in machines or our aircraft and medical tools. Like this time COVID-19, India is successful in tackling the pandemic situation. But this could be improved further. And in my future, I want to work on this field only in science and technology. Our Honorable
Patriotism is deep-rooted in.
We should remain polite because this award was not for an individual success, but was an inspiration. It has to provide an inspiration as I have received this award from Odisha. And I want all the students who are listening to me right now to excel in their particular field, starting from art and culture to sports. There are many fields and they can do great heights and even greater than me. So I request all my dear friends listening over here to try and continuously try and not to get demotivated from any failures. The second thing which he said was we should devote our work to our motherland, our country first. Because if we devote this only to ourselves and our family, then it will be a smaller area of interest. But our responsibilities towards our motherland is very big. And our Honorable Prime Minister, sir, yesterday requested all of us to spread our inspiration so that we will devote our work to our country and gain a larger area of interest. So my aim in future is to develop our motherland and make our economy stronger. And in this developing race, I think we can go further if all the students, all the youth will receive this recognition platform and work more harder in this field. Lastly, I would like to conclude by saying that the speech which our Honorable Prime Minister Sir said yesterday, that Desh ke liye sankalp, vinamrata ka sankalp aur nirantarta. These three things in student's life will help him not only for his individual success, but for the overall success for the country. Thank you and Jai Hind.
Patriotism is deep-rooted in all of us. Here is the school choir presenting a wonderful patriotic song for all of us. Let's enjoy the song.
Na pucho jamane se ki kya hamari kahani hai. Hamari pehchan to bas itni hai ki hum sab Hindustani hai. आज तिरंगा फहराते हैं अपनी पूरी शान से.
आज तिरंगा फहराते हैं अपनी पूरी शान से.
हमें मिली आजादी वीर शहीदों के बलिदान से. हमें मिली आजादी वीर शहीदों के बलिदान से.
आज तिरंगा फहराते हैं अपनी पूरी शान से.
अपनी पूरी शान से.
आजादी के लिए हमारी लंबी चली लड़ाई थी.
लाखों लोगों ने प्राणों से कीमत बड़ी चुकाई थी.
हमने अपना गौरव पाया अपने स्वाभिमान से. हमने अपना गौरव पाया अपने स्वाभिमान से. हमें मिली आजादी वीर शहीदों के बलिदान से. हमें मिली आजादी वीर शहीदों के बलिदान से.
आज तिरंगा फहराते हैं अपनी पूरी शान से.
अपनी पूरी शान से.
महात्मा गांधी, बाल गंगाधर तिलक, सुभाष चंद्र बोस, जवाहर का प्यार ये देश है.
गांधी तिलक सुभाष जवाहर का प्यार ये देश है.
जियो और जीने दो का सबको देता संदेश है.
विश्व शांति की चली हवाएं अपने हिंदुस्तान से. विश्व शांति की चली हवाएं अपने हिंदुस्तान से. हमें मिली आजादी वीर शहीदों के बलिदान से. हमें मिली आजादी वीर शहीदों के बलिदान से. आज तिरंगा फहराते हैं अपने पूरी शान से. अपने पूरी शान से. आज तिरंगा फहराते हैं अपनी पूरी शान से. अपनी पूरी शान से.
थैंक यू सो मच स्टूडेंट्स फॉर दिस एंचेंटिंग एंड ब्यूटिफुल सॉन्ग. A historical day to remember our freedom fighters and great national leaders who sacrificed a lot to give us a republic nation. Now we have with us Subharam Padhi, who is going to deliver a speech for us.
Freedom in mind, faith in words, pride in our heart, memories in our soul. Let's all salute the nation today on Republic Day. Good morning, Honorable Chief Guest Sir, respected Principal Sir, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. I'm Subharam Padhi of Class 5F, and today I would like to wish everyone happy 72nd Republic Day. Each year, 26th January is a day on which every heart fills up with patriotism and immense love for motherland. This day had acquired special its own, instead was governed under the laws implemented by the British. However, after many deliberations and amendments, a committee headed by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar submitted a draft of Indian Constitution, which was adopted on 26 November 1949 and officially came into effect on 26 January 1950. Republic means the supreme power. Citizen living in republic nation enjoys the privilege, rights to elect their representatives and political leader to lead the country. Thus, in the Republic India, each and every citizen enjoys the equal rights irrespective of status and gender he or she belongs to. Dr. Rajendra Prasad was our first president. Since independence, our country has developed a lot and counted among the powerful countries. We all need to take a pledge today to solve the problems in the society to make our country the best. Before ending, I'd like to thank you all for giving me a chance to express my feelings about Republic Day, and I'm proud to be an Indian where we have all types of independence. Jai Hind!
Thank you so much, Shubharambh. ଗଣତନ୍ତ୍ର ଦିବସ ଆମ ପାଇଁ ଆତ୍ମସମୀକ୍ଷାର ଦିନ। ଏହି ଦିନ ଆସନ୍ତୁ ଶପଥ ନେବା ଆମ ଦେଶକୁ, ଆମ ଭାଷାକୁ ସୁରକ୍ଷିତ ରଖିବା। ଆଜିର ଛାତ୍ର କାଲିର ନାଗରିକ, ଭାରତର ଶାସନ ଡୋରି ତାଙ୍କ ହାତରେ। ତେଣୁ ଆସନ୍ତୁ ଶୁଣିବା ଆରାଧ୍ୟ ମହାପାତ୍ରଙ୍କ ମୁହଁରୁ ଗଣତନ୍ତ୍ର ଦିବସ ବିଷୟରେ ଦୁଇ ଧାଡ଼ି।
ଗୋଟିଏ ଜାତି, ଗୋଟିଏ ଦୃଷ୍ଟି, ଗୋଟିଏ ପରିଚୟ, ମୋର ପରିଚୟ, ମୁଁ ଭାରତୀୟ। ଶୁଭ ସକାଳ। ଆଜିର ଏହି ପବିତ୍ର ଗଣତନ୍ତ୍ର ଦିବସର ଅବସରରେ ମୁଁ ଆରାଧ୍ୟା ମହାପାତ୍ର, ଚତୁର୍ଥ ଶ୍ରେଣୀର ଛାତ୍ରୀ, କିଛି କହିବାକୁ ସୁଯୋଗ ପାଇଥିବାରୁ ମୁଁ ମୋର କୃତଜ୍ଞତା ଜଣାଉଛି। ଆଜି ହେଉଛି 2021 ଜାନୁଆରୀ ମାସ 26 ତାରିଖ, ସାଧାରଣତନ୍ତ୍ର ଦିବସ। ଏହା ହେଉଛି ଏକ ପବିତ୍ର ଦିବସ। ଏହି ଦିବସକୁ ଜନରାଜ୍ୟ ଦିବସ ବା ଗଣତନ୍ତ୍ର ଦିବସ ବୋଲି ମଧ୍ୟ କୁହାଯାଏ। ଗଣର ଅର୍ଥ ଲୋକ, ତନ୍ତ୍ରର ଅର୍ଥ ଶାସନ, ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଆମେ ଏହାକୁ ଲୋକ ଶାସନ ବୋଲି ମଧ୍ୟ କହିଥାଉ। ଆମ ଦେଶ 1947 ଅଗଷ୍ଟ ମାସ 14 ତାରିଖ ମଧ୍ୟରାତ୍ରରେ ସ୍ୱାଧୀନତା ଲାଭ କରିଥିଲା। ଆମେ ଅଗଷ୍ଟ ମାସ 15 ତାରିଖରେ ଆମର ପ୍ରଥମ ସ୍ୱାଧୀନତା ଦିବସ ପାଳନ କରିଥିଲୁ ସତ, ମାତ୍ର ଆମ ଦେଶର ଶାସନ ପାଇଁ ଆମର ପୂର୍ବପୁରୁଷମାନେ କୌଣସି ଲିଖିତ ସମ୍ବିଧାନ ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତ କରିନଥିଲେ। ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଆମ ଦେଶର ମହାନାୟକମାନେ ଆମ ଦେଶ ପାଇଁ ଏକ ଶାସନ ଖସଡ଼ା ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ସଂକଳ୍ପ କଲେ। ଏହାର ଦାୟିତ୍ୱ ଡକ୍ଟର ବିଆର୍ ଆମ୍ବେଦକରଙ୍କ ହସ୍ତରେ ଅର୍ପଣ କରାଗଲା। ଦୀର୍ଘ 2 ବର୍ଷ 11 ମାସ 18 ଦିନର ଅକ୍ଳାନ୍ତ ପରିଶ୍ରମ ପରେ ଏହାର କାର୍ଯ୍ୟ ଶେଷ ହୋଇଥିଲା। 1949 ନଭେମ୍ବର 26 ତାରିଖରେ ଏହାର କାର୍ଯ୍ୟ ଶେଷ ହୋଇଥିଲେ ମଧ୍ୟ ଏହା 1950 ଜାନୁଆରୀ 26 ତାରିଖରେ ସ୍ୱୀକୃତି ଲାଭ କରି ସମଗ୍ର ଦେଶରେ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକାରୀ ହେଲା। ଏହା ହେଉଛି ଏକ ପବିତ୍ର ଦିବସ। ଏହି ପବିତ୍ର ଦିବସକୁ ମନେ ରଖିବା ପାଇଁ ଆମେ ପ୍ରତିବର୍ଷ ଜାନୁଆରୀ 26 ତାରିଖକୁ ସାଧାରଣତନ୍ତ୍ର ଦିବସ ରୂପେ ପାଳନ କରୁଛୁ। ଶେଷରେ ମୁଁ ଏତିକି କହିବି, ଏହି ତ୍ରିରଙ୍ଗ ପତାକା ତଳେ ଆମେ ସମସ୍ତେ ଭାରତୀୟ ଏକ ହୋଇ ଦେଶ ପାଇଁ ଭଲ କାମ କରିବାକୁ ଶପଥ ନେବା। ଆଜି ପରା ଗଣତନ୍ତ୍ର ଦିବସ, ସବୁରି ମନରେ ଦିଏ ବିଶ୍ୱାସ, ସଂକଳ୍ପ କରିବା ଆଜିର ଦିନ, ରଖିବା ଦେଶର ଆମେ ସମ୍ମାନ। ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ।
ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ ଆରାଧ୍ୟା। Yoga helps in controlling the mind, body and soul. It helps in managing stress and anxiety and brings mental discipline. Let's witness a wonderful yoga performance by the students.
Evatan, mere vatan. वतन नाबाद रहे तू, आबाद रहे तू। मेरा तन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू। है वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू।
है वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू।
मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू।
मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू।
है वतन मेरे वतन।
है वतन मेरे वतन।
तू ही मेरी मंजिल है पहचान तुझी से।
तू ही मेरी मंजिल है पहचान तुझी से।
पहुँचू मैं जहाँ भी मेरी बुनियाद रहे तू।
पहुँचू मैं जहाँ भी मेरी बुनियाद रहे तू।
मैं वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू। मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू। मैं वतन वतन।
है वतन
आज आने नहीं दूं।
तुझ पे कोई गम की आज आने नहीं दूं।
कुर्बान मेरी जान तुझ पे शाद रहे तू।
कुर्बान मेरी जान तुझ पे शाद रहे तू।
मैं वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू।
मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू।
मैं
वतन
मेरे वतन
मेरे वतन।
That was a phenomenal show of patriotism through absolute yoga poses. Thank you, children. Now we have with us Priyanshika Sahu, who is going to express her views in Sanskrit on this occasion.
Pura pura pragacchari pragaya matru vandanam. Pura pura pragacchari pragaya matru vandanam. Swajanma bhumi rakshane prayachha veera jeevanam. Prayachha veera jeevanam. वरण्याः चीरनमस्याः अध्यक्षपादाः अत्र उपस्थिताः सर्वे गुरवः तथैव मम प्रियमित्राणि अद्य अहं प्रियांशिका भवतां पुरतः स्थित्वा गणतन्त्रदिवसस्य उपरि किञ्चित् वक्तुं कामोऽस्मि किं वा वदामि अहं किमर्थं तिरङ्गध्वजा उड्ड्यमान वर्तते गणतन्त्रदिवस इत्युक्ते को अर्थ एवमेव बहवः प्रश्नाः मनसि समायन्ति गणः इत्युक्ते समूहवाचकः तन्त्र इत्युक्ते शासनम् अर्थात् सामूहिकविधिना शासनमिति गणतन्त्रशासनस्य भावः जनानां लोकानां प्रजानां शासनं वर्तते लोकतन्त्रशासनम् पञ्चशतधिकनवदशशततमे जनवरी मासस्य षड्विंशति दिनाङ्के गणतन्त्रशासनपद्धते स्थापनम् अभवत् अतः अस्य दिवसस्य स्मारयितुम् अद्य हिमालयात् कन्याकुमारीं यावत् देशस्य कोणे कोणे त्रिरङ्गध्वजा उड्यमान वर्तते न तु केवलं त्रिरङ्गध्वजा अपि तु जन गण मनाधिनायक इति राष्ट्रियगानम् उद्घोषणं भवति विशेष किमपि न वदामि इति उक्त्वा विरमामि जयतु भारतं जयतु संस्कृतं धन्यवादः
थैंक यू सो मच प्रियांशिका अनेकता में एकता हमारी शान है इसीलिए तो हमारा भारत महान है गणतंत्र दिवस के उपलक्ष पर अहाना दास अपने विचार व्यक्त करने हमारे मध्य आ रही हैं।
राष्ट्र के लिए मान और सम्मान रहे हर एक दिल में हिंदुस्तान रहे देश के लिए एक दो तारीख नहीं भारत के लिए हर सांस रहे हर सांस रहे। आप सभी गुणीजनों को मेरा नमस्कार। मैं आहना दास कक्षा 2 की छात्रा आज आपके सामने गणतंत्र दिवस के उपलक्ष में कुछ शब्द व्यक्त करने के लिए उपस्थित हुई हूँ। आज हम सब यहाँ भारत की एकता अखंडता का दिवस यानी गणतंत्र दिवस मनाने के लिए इकट्ठे हुए हैं। भारत का संविधान 26 नवंबर सन 1949 में संविधान सभा में पारित किया गया, लेकिन भारत का संविधान 26 जनवरी सन 1950 में सभी भारतवासियों के लिए लागू किया गया। उस दिन से हम हर साल बड़े हर्ष और उल्लास के साथ 26 जनवरी को गणतंत्र दिवस मनाते हैं। ये वो दिन है जहाँ हर भारतीय के मन में देशभक्ति की लहर और मातृभूमि के प्रति स्नेह और सम्मान जग उठता है। गणतंत्र दिवस क्या है? गणतंत्र का मतलब, गण का मतलब है लोक और तंत्र का मतलब है कुछ नियम, जिसे अब्राहम लिंकन ने सरल शब्दों में कहा था, गणतंत्र या लोकतंत्र जनता का, जनता के और जनता द्वारा शासन है। और हमें इस बात का गर्व है कि भारत दुनिया का सबसे बड़ा लोकतंत्र है। दोस्तों, मैं यहाँ दुनिया के सबसे बड़े लिखित संविधान बनाने वाले बाबा साहेब डॉक्टर भीमराव अंबेडकर और उनकी पूरी सहायकों को हृदय से नमन करती हूँ और धन्यवाद देती हूँ। 26 जनवरी अवसर है हमारे स्वतंत्रता सेनानियों को याद करने का, सीना टान के खड़े होने का और गर्व से जनगण मन गान करने का। अंत में मैं अपनी वाणी को विराम देते हुए दो पंक्तियाँ कहना चाहती हूँ। भारत माँ का मैं सम्मान करती हूँ, अपनी देश की मिट्टी को प्रणाम करती हूँ। है चाहत मुझ में वतन के लिए मर मिटने की, तिरंगा हो कफन मेरा, हाँ तिरंगा हो कफन मेरा, बस यही अरमान रखती हूँ। मुझे इस बात का गर्व है कि मैं हिंदुस्तान की हूँ और हिंदुस्तान मेरा है और हिंदुस्तान मेरा है। जय हिंद, जय भारत। शुक्रिया।
शुक्रिया आहाना। We dance for laughter and for tears. We dance for hopes and for fears. But here is a dance performance which is dedicated to our motherland by the Deavians. Let's enjoy it.
देखो देखो छा गया है आकाश पर अब तिरंगा, भर भर मन गर्व से है लहरा गया जब तिरंगा। लोगो देखो देखो छा गया है आकाश पर अब तिरंगा। ऐ वतन, ऐ मां, जननी तूने दिया है जीवन, तूने दिए आराम। जननी है और जागी जागी हिम्मत है, रास्ते हैं और कारवां है और मंजिलों की चाहत है। चलते आंखों में पर...
Students, that was an amazing and fabulous presentation of patriotism. Gratitude is the mother of all virtues. I extend my hearty gratitude to everyone who made this program a grand success. I express my sincere thanks to our respected chairman, Shri Sarat Chandra Mishra, who graced this event with his encouraging and inspiring words. Special thanks to our esteemed principal sir, Dr. Kesak Chandra Satpati, who has always been a pillar of strength for us. I extend my heartfelt thanks to our academic coordinator, Madam Indira Bhattacharya, our beloved headmistress, Madam Sanjita Sahu, all the academic supervisors, teachers, parents, and dear students. Thanks to one and all for devoting your precious time and being a part of this event. Jate jate dosto, na jio dharm ke naam par, na mit jao dharm ke naam par, na jio dharm ke naam par, na mit jao dharm ke naam par. Insaniyat hi hai dharm watan ka, bas jio watan ke naam par. Jai Hind, Namaskar.